Blanca, and I'm a registered nurse. I had been suffering from heel spurs for almost 2 years. At work, and like it would make it very difficult throughout my shifts. I worked long hours, like 12 hours, so on my feet, on and off, and that would make it very difficult. And also just overall life, like I've been wanting to like run and, you know, like, or exercise, and that would stop it from me doing that. As a nurse for long anymore, because it was, you know, I was like, maybe I need to change, find something different, just because being on my feet, it was unbearable sometimes. I've only seen him 3 times, and it's just been like 100%. Like, it's just been a great change. I can't believe it's my 3rd visit, and like the pain in my heels have like completely gone away. So, yeah, I love my job, but the pain was making it very hard. I was looking for a sports chiropractor because I had seen like on YouTube that may have, you know, help with heel spurs. I think my podiatrist was saying, like, you know, was talking about surgery, and I just didn't want to go through with it. Of course, I'm already doing it. I'm recommending it to my friends. He's very knowledgeable. He explained to me, you know, everything about my body's dynamics and what, you know, why my pain, you know, why my heels were hurting. He very friendly, professional. Just thank you. Thank you for changing my life.